children with stardust in their eyes, knowing all too well that through their days they will never see a time when the hands that keep them bent in knee fall prey to their own lies. But now some strange notion is taking a hold of us. It's a combination of sorrow here, the boots march through the dust. Where so much pain is intertwined, there are none that can tear it down. You cannot bury those already resting beneath the ground. And the tears well up within us for the universal truth that our mothers loved us fiercely, though they knew not what to do. Sleep so sweet when the people rise at last. And now